Yes, this is the problem. This reading is wrong. One side open circuit, second side one diode. It's good. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Delta Electronics 24 volt power supply not turning on. Let's see what's wrong here. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because here are live voltage. AC input voltage 239.4 volt, 240 volt, but there is no LED on. No output. Let's see what's wrong here. If I check the physical condition of this power supply, it's really wonderful. I don't know how the user is using this. This is the damage area. So there are visible damage signs in this portion, and in this portion. Before touching to the circuit, verify DC voltage on this capacitor. If there are voltage, discharge it. No voltage, it is safe. First, we will check fuse here. Fuse open circuit. Open circuit. That is here. 6.3 ampere 250 volt. I will jumper it with 1 ampere fuse wire for test purpose. When this circuit will work normally, then I will install original value fuse. Now the fuse is good. Check input resistance. K. Good. Input resistance is high. Check DC rail. Still there is short circuit. There is something wrong in the circuit. There is short circuit on DC rail. First I will connect power and we will see the response of the circuit. The lamp is fully on. If you check DC voltage on this capacitor, no voltage. Now we need to check short circuit on this DC rail. No voltage. Bridge rectifier positive and negative terminal. .548. Okay. This is cut side, positive terminal. Positive terminal black lead. One input terminal, second input terminal. At negative terminal, this reading is wrong. First I will check this capacitor. 0.542. One side open, now it is good reading. One side open circuit, second side one diode, it's good. Yes, this is the problem. This capacitor is short circuit. Just for testing, I will take capacitor from this donor circuit, which is waiting for component. I will take this capacitor for test purpose. Yes, this capacitor is good. It is good. And this is short circuit. Diode, one side diode, black lead at positive terminal, this side open, good. Now this condition is good. Red lead at positive terminal, black lead at negative terminal, it's open circuit, and this side one diode. Let's apply power. Yes, the PFC circuit started. Now we will check voltage. DC voltage 87 volt. That means the PFC circuit is working nice. Let's check output voltage. 23.62. Yes, it is controlling the voltage. This capacitor failure caused to open the fuse. I repaired around 25 power supplies, and in most of the power supplies I found this capacitor bad, and also this 400 volt capacitor here for this power supply, low voltage power supply, that is also damaged in most of the power supplies. Now this power supply is repaired successfully. I need this capacitor, 450 volt, 270 microfarad, and one fuse, 6.3 ampere. And this power supply is restored to good working condition. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.